Right.
How old are you?
Hi.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Go on, boost you up.
Like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
We have to hurry. All right. We should be safe in here.
Whoa. Cool.
About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep. So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
Well, no. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
It's something to do with the arms. How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Ah! Nice work. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
Hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. You all right?
I'm okay. Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but... say ah. Do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well.
You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably.
It's a little bit of a drop.
Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
What's that got to do with the sun?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Get the hell out of here!
Sorry, my life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Poor. I'm hungry.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba-Dagger. These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it. Got it. One more blade to go. We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so. I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go. Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance. Okay. Hey!
can't see here!
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
I don't think so.
Hey, get away from him. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen. Jeff and Elaine are in trouble. There's a shock. Keep your heads down. Let's move.
We better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, hop in.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get that door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed!
Barricade the door.
Got it.
Come on.
trouble.
Nate, we can't do this.
Let's go!
Whoa. I think we're clear.
I got you!
Pick up the pace. Come on, Jeff. We can make it. Come on,
You're gonna be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. Stay with me. Ever, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit!
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously.
Get her out of here. She's hurt.
Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
This little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple?
Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I say get up!
Ah! Run!
Stop them! Go, go! You son of a bitch!
You're dead!
You're gonna get the bomb!
Ah!
Better. You?
Nothing I want to hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Well, then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with
me. Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
Where's the water tower?
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Clear.
Let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there.
Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
You're impressed.
Fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
Locked from the other side. All right, those
I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea.
It may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no. Hey, we got company. Trust me on the left. Over there to the right.
Lights are everywhere. That's all of them! Bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now, I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful. I love the smell of train yards in the morning. Get up here for a better look. There's the train. There's gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. Attention.
Where are you? Stop shooting me! Well, I suppose it couldn't get any worse. Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledee. Brain's gone, Chloe's on it, the latest one to be found. Now these two can use the story.
That question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. Almost there.
Sorry, boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
Yeah.
Foreman will be along to take your drink order. We'll see about that. Ah!
Thank God for tunnels.
Thank you.
too far ahead. And now, you won't get past me. I'll just go through your guts now.
Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. We deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't.
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
easier just to let go. Come on. How about a break? You gotta be the big hero, don't you? Firma.
The more the merrier!
lead out or I'm gonna climb out.
Emma, call a sergeant Thompson. Shepherd's all a good. Come on, the talker.